aka Gaza. Lugality key pallet from Scott Andrews, second row.
Quite a hot day and probably quite a good day to miss training today.
Yeah, definitely. I think it's a bit hot to train today. I thought it was hot yesterday, but today's even warmer. And it's a great day. Rugby year with the Dragons, the Ospreys, Blues and Scarlets, the horse shows, the crazy quad jumpers and army, everything here, and it's a great day.
Scott, Luke, day off from training today down here at the Royal Welsh. How are you finding it?
Yeah, it's good. Obviously, the weather's really good for it. Lots and lots of people, so yeah, obviously we're here and there's been lots of fans coming back and forth, so
it's starting to get very hot. It's almost as if pre-season has got you in a good condition to cope with the heat today.
Yeah, it's been very tough pre-season with the heat. The boys been pushed through the paces, and especially yesterday with the very hot weather, it was a very tough day.
Just talking about that pre-season, I know you guys have got a week off coming up next week. How's it been, and what's been maybe the toughest day of pre-season so far for you?
Yeah, it has been really tough. Each week's been getting harder and harder. But this week now with the heat, yesterday was probably by far the toughest day. Just the running at the end of the day just took out of everyone.
And with a tough pre-season, people kind of stand up and be counted. Who, Luke, for you, do you think is the star of pre-season so far, the guy that's come back in the best shape?
I'd say Ollie Griffiths. He's been doing very well. You've come back from a serious hamstring injury, and you've been showing all the boys up, yeah.
I know this morning I've got to ask you about this. We had a throwing the ball through Rodney's head, and I think you tied with Dorian, one of the backs, so you must be quite pleased with your performance on that, Scott, particularly you who hit the camera with your second go.
Yeah, definitely. I had a couple I think you caught off camera, but drawing with Dorian, you know, looks to be the best, isn't he? So.
And Luke, reflections on your performance?
Yeah, I done very well, but it was good to laugh at Dorian, he losing to a girl, like, so he was very good.
And you've been meeting young fans there, I know you've been doing some autographs and things. What sort of questions do you guys get asked when people come up and see you at events like this?
Typical questions today has been like, what's your typical day's training? What's your like nutrition day like? Sort of things to do with the training day, really.
Scott, I know earlier you told me you were going to de-stress by playing golf. Seems rather more stressful for me. What about you, Luke? What are you going to do next week with your time off?
I think I might just chill out, might get back on the fishing pole. Try and chill out and
fishing with the pellets.
Fishing with a few pellet on the bait, like, and try and relax and refuel, ready for the going into the games.
And just very lastly, I know on Friday you're going to see Dragons TV again. We're doing a strongman truck pull. Is that something you're looking forward to or dreading?
I think it's
very good. Yeah,
I'm looking forward to it. It'll be a challenge, but
hopefully,
something different.
Hopefully, it'll be raining, so it'll be a bit cooler this time.
It might be a chance to get your own back on Dorian with the forwards excelling at that one, maybe.
Definitely. Yeah. Definitely, yeah.